What's up, everyone? Happy Monday. Coach Derek coming at you from the CrossFit Armati coaching staff with your Armati-Go at-home workout of the day for Monday. All right, today it is full body day. We're going to kick things off with your daily 5 warm-up. You'll find that in the workout description. Then, after completing that, we have full body strength. We've got a couple parts to this, so pay attention. You're going to kick things off with a 2-minute AMRAP. So on 2 minutes, you're going to do as many reps as possible. That's max reps of push-ups. That's it. That's all you're doing. Take a minute to recover after that. Then we go into a 10-minute EMOM. Every minute on the minute, you're going to do a set amount of work. In the odd minutes, you're going to do 40 seconds of dumbbell hammer curls. Even minutes, 40 seconds of dumbbell strict press. That's a shoulder press. Rest another minute, and then we're going to go through another 2-minute AMRAP, as many reps as possible, of max push-ups. That's your strength workout. It's not conditioning. Slow it down. Nice and controlled. Good quality hard reps. And then we'll go into the conditioning. But let's go through these movements first. So for the push-ups, make sure we've got a full range of motion, plank position, hands under our shoulders. We're gonna drop all the way down, elbows coming down at about a 45 degree angle from our torso, down to the floor, and all the way back up to lockout. If we can't do that, you can drop to your knees and hit your push-ups from there. If that is a bit of a challenge, go ahead and elevate up to like a set of stairs or a couch. Or a chair, something to make it just a little bit easier for you to get those reps, okay? Once you run out of gas in your push-ups, take a little rest and go ahead and get back to it. You got 2 minutes to get as many as possible. Now, dumbbell hammer curls. You got a couple options here. I don't care which one you do. You can turn your hands however you like. If you want to do alternating hammer curls or both at the same time, just keeping those elbows tight to the side and we're not swinging and rocking, right? Nice and controlled. If you want to alternate palms coming in, right, you're going to hit as many curls as you can for 40 seconds. Then in the even minutes of this 10-minute EMOM, hands up to the shoulders, and we're going to strict press down and up. Nice and controlled to lockout, finishing tall in that top position, rear bell back to the shoulders. If your dumbbells are a little bit heavy, go ahead and just take one, hold it this way, and press through like so. Again, after that, 2 minutes of max push-ups. Now, full body workout, conditioning time. 4 rounds through this cycle. You've got 3 movements you're gonna do for a minute each with a minute rest after each round. So movement 1, double dumbbell snatch. We hit this last week, also with doubles presses. It was a big day. We're gonna get back to it again. So I'm gonna step, so the dumbbells are between my feet. I'm gonna reach down and grab them. I'm gonna sit a little bit, keep my chest up, and now in one motion, I'm gonna think stand, jump, and punch the sky. So stand, jump, punch the sky, and back down. Stand, punch, jump this, or stand, jump, punch the sky, and dumbbells back down. Okay, double dumbbell snatch. Then, in the second minute, you're gonna start with the first 30 seconds of the minute being a floor press with your dumbbells here. Elbows are on the floor, you're gonna press to lockout. So for 30 seconds, you're gonna keep pressing, and then after 30 seconds, just drop the dumbbells. We're gonna go into a hollow position, shoulders and feet up off the floor, and you're going to flutter kick. Nice and controlled for 30 seconds. So that's minute 2. Minute 3 is just a max distance run, bike, or row, or any other conditioning movement that you prefer. So you're gonna hit that hard because after that you got a minute rest, and then you're gonna repeat that whole circuit again 3 more times for a total of 4 rounds. We're gonna wrap things up with a core finisher today. You've got a 4-minute EMOM, every minute on the minute. The odd minutes, 40 seconds of right side dumbbell bends. So you got a dumbbell just on the right side, laterally bend, and come back up till you're tall, 40 seconds. And the even minutes, switch to the left side. You got the idea. You're gonna do that twice, and then in the final minute, it's max Russian twists. So if you can, you're gonna take your dumbbell, hold it up like so, and you're going to rotate side to side. Try to keep your chest tall, your back flat, so we don't want to curl into a little ball, and we don't want to lay back on the floor. So try to sit up and rotate nice and controlled, as many Russian twists as you can for a minute. After that, spend some time on mobility, get a good stretch and a cool down. That is your workout for Monday. We hope you like it. Let us know in the comments how you do, or other ways you got creative. Enjoy the weather today. Get outside, do something kind for someone, and as always, hold the standard.